So I'm a part of the tobacco retailer mapping team. I have a twin brother. Well, people are always really shocked and they don't believe me, especially since we went to different schools most of our lives. For me, it's just having a normal sibling. I guess one of the biggest challenges of having a twin is keeping our separate identities and trying to not live in each other's shadow.